Okay, what's up, guys? Hey, it's Tim here, and I'm excited about this week's episode because what you're about to see is a conversation with Pastor Mike Todd and me, and we're gonna get a little more specific. So I don't know if you just kind of stumbled across this channel, totally fine. Make sure you're commenting, hit that little subscribe button, and click the bell for notifications so anytime an episode drops, you're able to watch it. But most of us are probably in an e-group or around people that believe in you, that love you, and that you ultimately care about. And what we want to make sure that you're doing is taking notes, okay? This is some good stuff, and hopefully it's practical for you. And if it's not, let us know in the comments. But I want you to dive in with your leader, and e-group leaders are going to be helping you guide the conversation and be able to really help provoke the right kinds of conversation. And so I know you're going to enjoy it. I can't wait to see you again. I love you. Peace.
The thing that you got to realize, man, is that where the Bible talks about where sin abounds, grace even abounds even more. Like, God never will not put the answer to the problem in the same generation. And so I just think it's a faith step. Like, God needs people to believe in this generation, like you and your team and the whole movement, Pastor Stephen, Pastor Hop, how you guys are believing in this next generation and investing in it. A lot of people, man, it's Youth Sunday and it's trash. And it's like this generation has been introduced to excellence earlier than any other generation. Yeah. And the church is putting this basic presentation of the gospel together and expecting to compete with what they see on a moment basis.
Yeah.
Like, it's not even hourly. Like, it's every moment.
Oh, man.
Like, there's another level of excellence.
YouTube videos
sound
just dropping and you're like,
you did whole albums like dropping like you didn't even know when you woke up and they dropped that night. Like, it's like, and but the thing is, all of those things don't have the substance that the product that we have has.
Yeah.
So if we could ever mix excellence and the anointing, you get you that.
Yeah.
Like, that's what happens.
There we go.
And so, man, yeah, man, just be encouraged, man. This generation is going to change the whole world.
Yeah, I believe it.
But it takes people believing in their potential. And so that's why I knew today was I was supposed to be here. And it's exciting that I was able to be a part of what God's doing.